I'm going to Kenya with this. Hi guys, this is a quick little video about this channel and what you can expect from it in the future. You can see there is a whole series about our travel in the United States. And you can see that you don't understand much of it because we were speaking in Hungarian in the videos. But I would like to make this channel more reachable for an international audience. So from now on, there will be no Hungarian speaking in the videos and they will be shorter. Since the American tour, I was in Portugal in the summer and after that also in Italy. So soon you will see videos from these places. And also I'm sure most of you don't know it, but I just changed the name of the channel to Travel Through Art. Okay, yeah, that's my Hungarian accent. I'm not sure if I'm even saying it right. So this will be the name because in my Hungarian mind, I think that it has a double meaning. So first it means that this channel will take you through into different art forms. Soon you will see a video about a very talented painter. And I plan to do more projects like this when I collaborate with some artists. Maybe a musician, maybe a model, maybe a photographer, maybe actors, I don't know. So I will share these kind of videos also in this channel. And very soon, in a few days, I will upload the video that I made with the painter. And I'm really curious what you think about it. So wait for it, check it out and let me know. So the main thing on this channel will be always travel films and travel videos. But from time to time, I will also show you these kind of collaborations with the artists. I will work on the channel alone from now on. In the American videos, you can see my friend Richie, who is a talented musician and he will focus on that more. I will link his music, his webpage and his Spotify under this video. I also plan to make more behind the scenes videos and more vlogging style videos. I really didn't want to do these vlogging style videos because I think there are many people who are very talented in it and I just don't feel very comfortable talking to a camera. And I can't imagine that anything I would say would be interesting for you. But I figured that maybe it would be interesting for you because, you see, I have a day job and I'm doing this filmmaking, these travel videos and these artist collaborations next to my day job. And my plan, my dream is to be a full-time filmmaker, in the far future a screenplay writer and a movie director. And I see that it's a long journey, but I see also the small steps and I'm taking the small steps to get there. And maybe I can tell you all about these small steps and what I'm doing and maybe you can get something out of it, I don't know. And maybe it would be also a good motivation for me to actually always do something that takes me a little bit forward. So, I don't know, I will try and we'll see.